Well, okay. Looky, looky, it's Christmas.
3 days early.
Yeah. I tried to make it so other kids aren't jealous.
Too late. The other kids will be jealous.
Cut.
Start again.
You need to cut your hair.
No. Okay.
We're not starting.
Yeah, you can start.
Okay.
Okay.
And the camera at mom first. No one's opening yet.
Mom doesn't want to be on camera.
Mom doesn't want to be on
camera. Okay. I'm going to open this for you two, okay?
No.
Okay.
Is this something... Well, what is it first? Well, is it something that you made us?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Is there anything else you can tell us?
No, okay. So here's a card. Oh, cute. Please, please, please. Kevin. Okay.
Vivian, you were singing?
The red nose reindeer.
Oh, how cute.
Oh, wow. I always wanted a hard candy.
It's not candy.
Oh!
This is clay.
And it's oh, clay. I love clay.
Do not drop it from a high place. So I guess this didn't turn out. The blue sparkles didn't come out.
No, that one's mom's then.
But anyways, which one do you want, mom?
Oh, they're both so pretty. Wait, can you hold them both up for dad?
Look at that. You made those all by yourself?
They're so nice.
Good job.
I painted them and... the rest was done by the teacher.
Oh, they can both be for mom and dad.
You know what? The white Christmas tree reminds me of the Clash of Clans 2017 Christmas tree.
And the red sock reminds me of the bloody sock I had when my foot was torn off.
Okay. Who wants what?
I will take them both.
We'll take them both.
Thank you. So
thank you.
I'll put them on the tree in just a minute.
Most people think don't put them on the tree.
They'll put them on the tree?
We'll put them in a safe place on the tree.
Don't put them high from the ground. These will easily fall and shatter like it was glass.
I'll make sure that they stay safe.
Can you stop dropping?
Stop, drop, and roll.
To mom and dad. So this one's mom's. Merry Christmas. Dear mom, happy holidays. I want to wish you a life filled with peace, love, and joy. Peace and love. Have a Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. You're the best. I love you forever and ever.
Can we see the picture? Aww. Very nice.
Okay, let's get to the
dad.
Oh, wait, Victor. Chill, bro.
Dear Dad, happy holidays. I want to wish you a life filled with peace, love, and joy. Have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. You're the best. I love you forever and ever.
All right, let me see the pictures. Wait a minute. how did I get a junky picture? I'm just kidding. It's a great picture. I can just tell you spent a lot less time on it.
Is really, really soft. I made it out of tissue paper and some other paper. I don't know what it is.
Oh,
whoa, check that out. That's great.
This is the tissue paper, different colors. Hopefully it's not.
Did you use an eraser, a pencil?
Yeah, the eraser of a pencil.
Glue?
Turned it around. And then I used glue.
Nice.
And then I stuck them on. Fantastic. All the rows. And then these are little glitter where you put glue around and then you would shake glitter on it. And then you would take the axis and throw it down.
The axis?
Yeah. And then it would look like this. And the teacher put my picture and the ribbon.
That's amazing. Does it have the year on the back of it? What we'll do is we'll write... Well, I guess we can't write it behind your picture because we'll get the year on there. You know how Dad feels about putting the year on things.
Very nice.
That looks awesome.
Yay.
Those are awesome. We love them.
Let's start with the big boys to open presents.
Let's start with the little boys.
Little boys.
This one first. Fine. Little ones. What's this one?
You know what? I'm kind of tired. Maybe we should do Christmas tomorrow morning. Hey, ooh, those look kind of big for you.
Oh, sorry, I forgot she got you shoes.
Jacket.
Oh, pretty jacket.
Okay, I need to put the shoes in. Pretty
jacket.
What's in here?
I
know something's in here. What is in here?
How did you get to us?
I have no idea.
Aha! The Nerf tactical vest.
Oh! I think it'll fit me perfectly. We're going to put it around your ankle.
Oh, hey, Dad, I don't have it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
What is it, Victor?
Woggy doggies!
Woggy doggies?
Aww.
What?
No car.
I said doggy doogies.
I'm kidding. Okay, let's move. I'll do these.
A sun catcher.
A puppy.
There's more to sun catcher. Brilliant.
Are two of those Victor's?
No.
They're all yours? She got you four?
She's not fast.
Oh, Grandma, you're so silly. Wait, Victor, what do you have there? Hold it up and tell me about it.
Modulus!
A modulus? What makes that one so great?
You can easily modify it. You see, this is a scope that goes up here.
Uh-huh.
This is a handle, so you can hold
this
it.
This one's a little sharp.
And it goes back here, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you can hold it easier. Like, there's a picture right there. And right there.
They say a picture is worth 1,000 words, but I want to hear your 1,000 words.
And then this one's little pepper.
Little what?
Pepper. Huh. Pepper. This one's name is... I don't know. This one's Paula, Violet, Charlotte,
and Nerf Periscope!
Whoa. You probably don't like that one too much. Hey, wait, Ralphie. I think there's something else behind the tree.
Can you set this down? Something else behind it! Behind it? It's a gem. What the humongous... The what?
They're not both yours, by the way. They're both mine.
My God. God. This is insane, Dad.
Do one of those go to your sister?
Yes.
Here you go. Okay, now
60 Amiibo balls. Ammo balls.
Pencils are very sharp. Yeah. Do not mess with them. And I'll show you how they're sharp.
Always start from the bottom.
You see? Pencils are sharp. Who knew that?
Except for dull pencils.
Should we see what the Hatchimals are?
Yeah.
Well, you have to hatch it first, honey.
I have no idea how. It doesn't
read
say.
Read the instructions.
I don't see any instructions.
You're this... not looking hard enough.
Take care of us and keep us warm, happy. Then some warning, attention, Hatchimal. Susan's egg. Catch the egg in adorable Hatchimal tape. Talk, 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 la, coming, coming.
So open it up, honey. Maybe the instructions are inside.
Okay, this board is gonna look like. There you go, get a screwdriver.
Hope you don't need a mini one.
Don't worry, I don't need one. Or at least I'm pretty sure. They've been touching a fake vegetable.
They got you good. They got all of us good.
I think only one.
I think both of them are inside that one, honey.
I don't believe it. They said there's two.
No, I think they're twins. They're twins inside that one egg.
Is it ready, Teddy? Lucy, Lucy?
That's a little surprise. Here
we are.
Okay, I'm done.
Yeah, I've been doing it wrong the whole time. I've been doing it righty tighty.
Okay. Not lefty loosey.
What do the instructions say, Vivi?
There are two. Same to me.
One in Spanish?
Nope. Yeah, one's in Spanish. They tricked me!
Read the Spanish one.
They tricked me!
Alright, read the instructions, honey. Let's figure out how to these.
Getting started. Stage one. Hatchable egg. When you first get your Hatchimal egg out of the box, turn it on, remove the twist locks, locate the bottom of the egg, discard the twist locks.
Kind you don't have. Womp womp womp.
Does it say how to turn the Hatchimal on?
Hi.
You have to charge the battery first, Victor?
I think so.
Have you taken everything out of the box?
I think that makes it
would take that off. You just read the instructions.
That looks like a rugby ball. Let's go kick it around. Take the baby.
This is a nice little puppy. Let's get its magazine together real quick. And then we count how many darts go into this magazine. Will you count with me?
Oh yeah.
Mom, we have double pair of this tape shoes. shoes twice.
That's okay, you wear through them so fast.
I have a feeling these are the roller skates.
No. Woo! You gonna test shoot it?
I'm gonna test this guy.
All right. Fire! Okay, good. Fire! Fire! That's pretty cool.
Can you get them to do their heartbeat? There's the heartbeat.
Pull it out of there so we can see it.
It's not cracking.
It's making cracking noises.
Ooh. All he did was cuddle it in.
You must have left your cuddling. Keep cuddling it.
think he wants you to talk to him.
Hello.
Saying, can you help me out?
Do you want me to help you out?
I think you might want to pull it out.
It still has that little bees. Are you okay?
It says pull the top twin out of the egg. Pull the bottom twin out.
I don't need to.
Is it coming out?
What's happening to the other one?
Is there any part of that egg that can be removed?
Very cute.
All right. The other one sure wants to come out, I think.
Hello.
There you go.
Hello. Can you come out?
Press their nose buttons. Did this one?
Yeah, this one was already on.
Yeah.
This one was on.
So
yeah.
These are that. These are that.
Can I bring these to Grammys?
Mm-hmm.
Press our nose to tickle us.
Listen to this at the end.